So this is a dog park. This is for big dogs. This is for little dogs. A dog park is a really popular thing in a lot of big cities in America. You can take your dog here, and that dog over there is barking at me because I have a camera and a selfie stick. So you can hang out with your dog can play with other dogs, and you can talk with other dog owners, right? You have something in common, so maybe you can meet new people. It's pretty cool. Allison's back.
Yeah. Long time no see.
Long time no see. Why has it been so long?
Oh, we have a new guy here. Okay, jump here.
This is
Jackal.
Jackal.
Yeah. Jackal. That's my dog.
It's Allison's
Jackal.
Dog.
Yeah.
And you adopted your dog.
Exactly.
So today we're going to talk about adopting dogs. And we're going to actually go to a doggy cafe. And it's the only doggy cafe in New York City.
I think so.
It is. Yeah. I asked the owner. Now I gave it away. I said we're going to, see now they know.
Okay, why not?
We're going to a doggy cafe, even though we've already been there.
It's pretty good. Look, 你知道吗？如果在中国的话，如果两夫妻怀孕的话，他们的父母会叫他们把他们的 dog send away.
Right, right, right.
虽然我个人是觉得这 very ridiculous, 但是很多的中国的父母他们还是在这样做，因为他们觉得狗 very nasty,
right,
very dirty.
They're worried about infections, maybe. Are they worried about the dog attacking the baby? Maybe.
No, it's more like会传染疾病给小宝宝吧 gonna like a,
right.
you know, pass on some like weird bacteria.
In America, usually the dog, because it's loyal, because it's affectionate, it's a member of the family. Many parents in America will buy their kids a dog as a way to teach them responsibility. So they want to teach their kids how to take care of something. They want to teach their kids how to care for an animal.They'll buy them a dog, and it also teaches them about the stages of life, because dogs maybe live, 16 years at the most?
我记得在我高中的时候，我特别想要一只狗，然后 I beg my mom, oh, can you buy me a dog? I really want a dog. And my mom said, no, it's bad for your study.
Yeah.
Because they think it's a distraction.
Yeah. Right. He's adopted. So could you talk a little bit about...
Okay. Now he's like, Mom, let me go,
I'm eating
you. 所以有2012年的时候，我的爸爸妈妈来纽约看我，然后我当时是养了另外一只小狗，然后结果 my parents, they don't leash the dog. Because in China, most of people, they don't leash the dog.
Right.
所以我的爸爸就带我的狗出去散步，然后结果我的狗就横穿马路，然后在它横穿回来的时候就出车祸了。然后后面我就想说，那既然就是狗死了吧，那还得再养一只狗。但我又找了一只和我之前的狗非常相似的，就是长相非常相似的狗。我之前的狗是叫 Mini Pinch, it's called Mini Pincher.
Mini Pincher.
It's like the Mini Doberman,、
oh, okay, okay.
叫中国叫小鹿犬。
Yeah.
然后我说我想要养一只类似的狗，所以我就去了shelter, 然后就说，哎，我要找一只和我之前的狗一样的狗，长得类似的狗。然后我就发现了 this guy. I find this guy.
What attracted you about him? You think, I want this one. What made you think?
Because
that?
Nobody would play with this guy. He got a bad dog sign on his cage.
He had a bad dog sign?
对，他是只，他是只，很顽皮的狗。
Bad dog. Now he's a good dog, though.
Maybe. 对，你看，你看，他是只
精力，精力是个狗，
精力十分旺盛的狗，然后很喜欢咬，很喜欢就是。
A good dog.
When he saw me approaching, he's like, oh my god,
somebody's
gonna come to play with me. So, yeah, that's how I find this guy.
It's a good story.
Yeah.
Good story. So, I had a dog when I was growing up. Actually, I had two dogs. And most people care more about the companionship, the...Even if it's a mutt is sort of a mix of many different breeds together. Half collie, half German shepherd, or whatever.
M-U-T-T.
M-U-T-T, yeah.
Right? Yeah. So, yeah, I didn't see a lot of pure breeds.
No, you don't. No, I think most people don't care about the breed so much. I think they want to have maybe a dog that they like. They like how it looks, maybe.But I think it's more about the bond, the friendship, the connection, the companionship. Companionship is having somebody with you.
I think this old saying, the more you know about a human being, the more you like a dog. I don't know, I forgot.
That's a good one. The more,
who said this? Yeah.
The more you know about humans, the more you'll like dogs.
中文就是你了解的人越多，你就越喜欢狗。
That's good. Yeah, I like that.
If you like this video, you might like other videos I've made too. So make sure you subscribe. It's the red button. Push the red button. If you really like the video, make sure to check out my Udemy page. I have some courses there that are really useful if you're improving your English. Of course, you can also look me up on WeChat if you want to chat on WeChat.